How's it going, my straw baby?
It's your favorite boy.
Oh, what was that?
Who did that?
That's so gross.
Strawberry boy.
And guys, it's the Christmas season.
Christmas.
Yes, you heard me. The Christmas season. I love Christmas.
Christmas is my favorite holiday.
Oh yeah. So I think we all could agree the best part about Christmas are the gifts. And my boss, friend, freaking one of my favorite human beings in the world, Robbie, got me a small Christmas gift when he was just going around shopping. And he found me this mystery box full of Pokemon cards. He got me this so I can make this video for you guys today, so special thanks to him. Other than that, I don't really know what's in it. It's literally just a wrapped up tin, I think, with random cards in it. So let's freaking open it up. Let's see what we got. So guys, if you want to wish me some luck, don't forget to slap that like button and let's get right into this unboxing. Woo! Look at what we got here. This beautiful mystery Pokemon cards box from the set Christmas edition. I don't freaking know the set. There is no set. Oh, I'm so excited. I hope we get some good stuff in here. Oh man. All right, let's unbox this. Like it's Christmas Day. Santa Claus is coming to town. So as we open it, we are going to see the tin it is inside, which is this. So it looks like we got this nice, beautiful, cute Mimikyu promo tin. It's wonderful. I love it. I think these are the tins they actually sell at Dollar General, which isn't bad. And you got Snorlax and Darkrai on the sides, and they are like two of my favorite Pokemon. I have so many favorite Pokemon. Okay, guys, they're all so cute and amazing. And Mimikyu, oh, I love, who doesn't love Mimikyu? Like, look at that little rag doll. Anyways, luckily, the cards seem to all be facing down. So we're not gonna get too many spoilers. So let's open this puppy up. Woo! All right. Oh, there are so many in here. And there's some right here and there's some in the bag. Holy cow, this is a lot. Like, I think this is more cards in this whole tin than I ever get in like a booster box video. So let's just go through them. So I think some of them are like mix matched. So we're just gonna have to deal with it. So now we have these, I'm gonna push these cards to the side for now. And then we'll look through what we got here. So it seems like we got dark energy. Water energy. Wait, are these all just energies? What? Wait. Yes. So let's get the real show on the road with these tiny Ziploc bags filled with Pokemon cards. I guess I could throw this out. This is a cool tin though. I'm probably not gonna throw it out though. So I'm gonna politely just, you know, scoot it over here. Oh yes. Let's do one Ziploc bag at a time, I guess. Woo! All right. We're gonna start off with this Rhyhorn card. Wait, is this an actual 1995 Rhyhorn? It is! Whoa, this is one of the older cards. Look at that. I'm not sure what set it's from, but it's not like any of the XYZ cards. It says like 1995, 96, 98, Game Freak. And like, it has this little logo on the side. So wow, that's an older card. Next, we're gonna get this Larvesta. Oh wait, we got this Larvesta. Murray. Clobopus. Clobopus. I just love his name. It just sounds funny. Okay. It just sounds so funny. Clobopus. All right, another Larvesta. Oh, they are freaking mythical beauties. I love them. Oh, Bone Sweet. Look at that adorable little gal. Diglett. I really don't like Diglett, guys. I'm gonna be honest here. And then we get another older card. Wow, a Primeape? I always use Primeapes whenever I start on my Let's Plays and stuff with the first gen, etc. And holy crap, it's from the same set. I wish I knew which set that was, but I know it's one of the older ones and not like the new XYZ one. Or the celebrations. So wow, we're actually pulling some old stuff, some of the classics. We like that. We want that. We got some classics in this mystery box. And we got the Mankey right behind it. Oh, I love Mankey. Little cute pig monkey. Another one. All right. And we got this energy. We got a couple energies here. This Bruxish, Buffalon, Urn of Vitality. We got cards from every generation. What's going on? This truly is a mystery pack because I never know what's coming next. Next, we're getting Single Strike. We got this Delibird. Sorry, I'm gonna be having to like flip the cards around so many times, guys. Just bear with me. I hope I don't make you nauseous. Lunatone. Ugh, Diglett. I really don't like Diglett. Panpour. All right. That Pride ally. We love it. What a cutie. Malo and Lana. Aw, they're adorable. I especially love Lana. She is such a cutie. And then Team Skull Grunts. Potion. EXP share, Houndoom, Spirit Link. So we're also getting that XYZ set that I was talking about. Look at that. Got Mega Houndoom in the back. That's awesome. Teddy Ursa, Shellos, Minchino, Rockruff, a Fennekin. Oh, this art looks so good. Holy crap. Look at how cute that Fennekin is. In my X and Y playthrough, I actually chose Fennekin as my starter because honestly, Fennekin reminds me of my dog, Kiri. They are so alike. And if my dog was a Pokemon, it would literally be a Fennekin. Here's a picture if you want to see the dog I'm talking about. Isn't she such a cutie? And comment down below if you think that she looks like a Fennekin too. Next, we're going to get this Roggenrola, Caterpie, Sandshrew, Starmie. Okay, I'm getting nauseous now having to flip it over so many times. Another Shellos, a Hippopotas, Carablast. Oh, this art looks so funky and cool. Like it's ripped straight out of a freaking children's... What the f was I saying? Like it's ripped straight out of a children's art book. You know what I mean? Like it looks like a child drew this and it's adorable. Oh, a Swinub. I literally have one of these guys and I searched all over for it when I'm playing my new playthrough of Brilliant Diamond trying to get one. I actually named him Manny from like the woolly mammoth from Ice Age. If you understand that reference or you've ever seen Ice Age. But look at how cute this Swinub is. Oh, what a cutie. I like Swinub a lot. I really do. Oh, wow. Look at this Dratini. Is this from the second base set? Whoa, wait a second. Look at that logo on the side. Which says, I think that's from the second base set that Pokemon ever released when it comes to their cards. Like, this is a classic. This is I love it. Okay, guys, I'm just going to put this aside just because I love it so much. And then we're going to get this promo card. Not sure what it's doing here, but it's here. So, hey, here's this promo card. If it's not used, it's all yours. Have the code. All right. And then this Petalil. Anyways, I can't say it. Corpish, Morlul. Oh, I love mushroom Pokemon. And then we're back to the front with this Rhyhorn. So we got a couple good pulls in here. This is crazy. I just wouldn't expect to be getting some of the Pokemon from different sets that we got here. And especially this beautiful Dratini, because I love Dragonite. Dragonite's one of my favorite Pokemon. Damn, I say that with every Pokemon, but no, for real. Like, Dragonite is like one of my faves. Like, I literally had it as my phone case, and like I would literally get a Dragonite tattoo. If this video it does great, I will get a Dragonite tattoo for you guys. if I can make Pokemon card videos for a living, I will use that money for a Dragonite tattoo. But look at that Dratini. Beautiful card. All right, off to the second Ziploc bag full of Pokemon. Oh boy, guys, this is crazy. I like it. All right. I'm not supposed to curse. It's not very family friendly. Holy guacamole, we're getting some older cards, some more classics. We got this female Nidoran to begin, this Marowak. Whoa, are these all gonna be classics? Wait a second, if the third one is a classic too, then I am so excited to see what we got in store with this pack. All right. And then another female Nidoran. Yup, it looks like this is gonna be a whole thing of classics. So buckle your pants, because these are legit classics. I'm not talking about the XYZ or the celebrations where they remade the classics. These are legit. I have like no classic cards for my collection. So this is amazing. All I had were the remakes. All right, this Meowth. Oh, Meowth, what a fancy cat. This Persian, Meowth's Evolution, base set 2. All right, this is so dope. Oh, yes. And then a Bellsprout. Growlithe, Oh, who doesn't love Growlithe? What a cute puppy. This Weedle, I just love the art on here. It looks so good. And I just wish they still made art like this. Like, it's, I don't feel like it's outdated. Look at this Jigglypuff. The art is not outdated. It's so colorful. It's so creative. And I'm in love with it. Don't get me wrong. I love the full arts. But nothing can come close to this, like, design that they did. Look at this Eevee. Execute. Paris. Little shroom boy. I literally used him in my playthrough when I did a Pokemon Fire Red Nuzlocke. I caught one of these guys. So if you guys want to see me do that and you want more Pokemon content, want to see me play some of the older Pokemon games which features this Pokemon or these Pokemon in general, you guys can click the card right here. And we got another Eevee, a trainer card, this Abra. Oh, look at the colors on this. I love the art. Holy crap. Another Meowth, another Jigglypuff, a Grimer. Wow. Now let's get this Sludge out of the way for another Eevee. This is from the Team Rocket set. Look at how cool this Eevee looks with their spiky hair. This has to be a boy Eevee. Like, look at that. He has the emo bangs and everything. Then, oh, whoa. We're going to the Single Strike sets. That's crazy. Okay, we're really moving around in generations. We got this Houndour right here. I guess I was wrong. This isn't just classic Pokemon, but they were pretty awesome to see. Scatterbug, Haunedge, Gligar. What a silly little guy. Electabuzz. I'm using him in my Brilliant Diamond playthrough too. Vanillux. Oh, we're going back in time with this Gloom. Straight out of the GameCube with this art. Holy moly. And then this Charmander. Whoa. Look at that. We got one of the original starters from the classic sets of cards. That's awesome. Then we got this Omanyte. Goldeen. Another Paris. Another Execute. And we're traveling to the future because we have this Chinchou, Caterpie, Hoot Hoot, Starly, Fletchling, and the pack ends here at this female Nidoran again. Yes, because we got the, yep, Marowak and Nidoran. Yep. All right, guys. So I'm going to definitely take out this Charmander and put it in my special pile because it's one of the first generation cards. And I'm just astounded with this and my Dratini. But it seems like the packs are all over. The mystery cards are done. Pretty awesome pulls. Not going to lie. I loved it. I've enjoyed looking at each one of these cards. Even if there were no holos, full arts, and stuff like that, that doesn't matter because we got to see some pretty classic and rare cards as it is, in my opinion, because they don't make them like they used to anymore. Quite literally, they don't produce the old cards anymore. All right, so let's get on with the outro. Woo! Okay, guys, I think we pulled some pretty awesome cards today. So with that being said, thank you so much for watching. Please slap that like button if you enjoyed today's video. Comment below if you think my dog looks like Fennekin or not. Click right here if you want to see my last video. Or you could watch this playlist of all my Pokemon content on this channel. But most importantly, if you're new, subscribe to become a Straw Baby. And I will see you later, my Straw Baby.